That's a good intro. Last time we got to Viridian Forest and managed to get out of Mount Moon after wandering about. He went to the Pokemon and spent 100 bars for items including potions. And Jack saved in the location village address. Hey guys, Oral26 here, and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Advanced Adventures playthrough. Yeah, I did just say it. I did spend some money to buy some items. Last time episode, it did say, yeah, we did get our butt kicked, and a bell struck. I use a lot of victory bells in my free time, so I don't feel like a bell sprout to add to my team. And I spent some money on repels as well. Just need to hope I can win. So, what's Leer and Giga Drain? Let's leech seed the mall and take it down slowly. Leer. Sweet Sin doesn't affect us at all. To Oshawa, who resists the mud slap. Grace could be yielding. Metal Claw. Please hit the Lucian. glare. Right here. Let's go for tackle and let's rock for. Or at least she's gonna KO both of them. Alright, that was close. All right. And return the damage in. Oh, Geeky Car, shut up, Clefairy. Sometimes you kill it, or just that kill it. Crap. I guess we're gonna be fighting a fire type champ. Well, Duop's gonna be helpful. I can get a Houndour, even though I don't really want a Houndour. My Mario torching these run. Don't feel like it, but it's still pretty cool. Nobody on our team can really deal with. Okay, I guess I found it, that means. Let's go see what the Tyrant Pokemon is today. Actually, I don't think these are all Pokemon, so I kind of just wasted them. So let's go 20. Find the Tyrant Pokemon. It shouldn't be that hard to find. I can't find the Tyrant Pokemon. Is there no Tyrant Pokemon in the family? Nah, I gotta tell you. Good rod, we got a good rod. Thank you. What was the other one for the carrot Pokemon? If I know, I can figure out where it is. Ah, there it is. Give me my bicycle. Thanks. I thought I would actually need the bike voucher. Apparently not in this game. Wait, whoops. I can't use it here. Get discovered the Pokemon causing trouble. Let's save the game before I eat my face. Arcanine! So it's an Arcanine. Wow, that's a pretty awesome sprite. Let's go tackle. I'm thinking of Ember, so it's a fire thing, I guess. I say fire water. Maybe I'll replace Oshawott for that. I hope the DDG was a bit more useful. Water pulse. Yep, it's definitely a water type. I did too much damage to the water. I don't know if it'd be any other thing but water. Fire. I think it might be water fire. Water pulse. Oh my god, this is hard. And quick attack. I'm gonna go for one more run for the bite. Banana will die in like two water pulses. No, whatever. I'm pretty sure it can do that. I really want this Arcanine. It's not gonna make me play it. I don't have a fire zone. Please. Don't kill it. Damn it. Okay. Quick load. Oops. I'm all the way back over here. Wait, what's going on? Wait a second. Wait, I'll fix this. Where's the continue option? Yeah, I think I might have messed something up. Oops. I guess I think I'm gonna have to end this episode here. Sorry for the tiny bit shorter episode, but there's something wrong. Bye.